And it's a beautiful day to explore one of the city's neighborhoods. POGO is hosting a community bike ride in Oakland. The ride kicks off at 10 at the POGO station near the Carnegie Library. It stops at the Schenley Park Overlook for a day in the park and snacks. The whole ride is just under 5 miles long. You can get a free bike rental for the rides, but you have to register in advance. And we've got the link for you to do that at KDKA.com.